A lot of people who visit Australia want to see the country's unique wildlife, and I got the opportunity to do just that when our Silversea voyage docked in Melbourne, Australia. On a tour called Puffin Billy, Wildlife and the Dandenongs, we traveled for about an hour to the Yarra Valley, where I got to experience the Australian bush at the Hillsville Sanctuary. I saw several adorable koala bears, so cute and cuddly that I just wanted to take one home. Now imagine being able to sleep clinging to a tree like that. There was the kookaburra sitting in the old gum tree, the merry, merry king of the bushes he, and of course kangaroos, even some that were hopping. I heard the melodies of the parakeet, and even saw the elusive platypus. And no, I didn't have my camera upside down. Those are flying foxes. The Yarra Valley has been compared to California's Napa Valley, and our full-day tour included a wine tasting and lunch at the Rochford Winery. After lunch, we boarded our motor coach en route to our next destination, a train ride on Australia's favorite steam engine, Puffin Billy.
That allows steam to go down to the pistons. Pistons down and push the wheels backwards and forwards. Away she goes.
This is Ralph Guzzle reporting from Puffin Billy on a Silversea shore excursion from Melbourne, Australia.